Hi everyone, it's Colin. I've got Simply Red on the CD, one of my first picture book albums on CD. Brilliant. Right, here we go again. We have Inspiration 55. 55 is all about you, the fans and friends out there. I wouldn't miss you out for the world. Every time you send a tweet, it's amazing. It brings hope to me, brings hope to my family, brings hope to everyone. Because sending a tweet is so cool. My father reads them. He loves every one of them. So keep sending them. When I first started on Twitter, 5 years ago, I could never imagine what now has turned into a landslide of support. A support all over the world. A support for me, from you. Thank you so much. When you have a friend in life, someone who takes care of you, like my family, it's amazing. And when you have a friend on Twitter, it's amazing too. When you have a friend, you have someone who cares. When you care, the person you care about is amazed too, feels part of every day. My Twitter friends and fans around the world, you are, how would I say, special, very special. You are part of my day, part of my night, you are part of life, my golfing journey. You are part of that too. So remember, this one is for you. Inspiration 55. Mick Hucknall singing in the background from Picture Book. I think Simply Red are the brilliant, brilliant group. And they've just come back together again, which is amazing too. Right now, I just want to say this. Every time my dad does the tweets, reads them, he says to me, there's so-and-so from America, and that. I don't mean them as so-and-sos, I've told him. I've said the names of the people are the ones that count. I said Mike, Liz, or anybody like that, tell me them. I don't want no so-and-sos. I want no people. They're the people that help me. And I'm the person that helps them. America, that's where it comes from sometimes. Mostly from Sherry. Sherry is amazing. She's one of the best. And so is Crystal. Crystal, she's a beautiful singer with a beautiful voice. And she'll put country music up there where it belongs. Same as Sarah Beth Keeley. She's a great friend. A friend of mine. She asked me once to go to her concert. I said I couldn't make it because I had so much on. But that might happen one day. She's a great singer. Kat McCreary. She's amazing too. Kat, you're amazing. You believed in me. You told me I was special. And I inspire you, that's one amazing thing. Abby Scott, you're amazing too. Everything you do is amazing. Your voice, your songs, your band are right up at the top. And we have Abby Ann. I haven't received something from you for a long time, but I send you tweets. Because I send tweets to you, because I think you're a special singer too. Right, Julie Gibb. Julie, haven't heard much from you lately. I'm sending tweets, and I will send you more stuff. But it doesn't matter, because you're one of the best guitarists in country music I have heard. So carry on as you're going, and you'll be brilliant too. Right, Golf Witter. You're amazing. You're a friend in a million. You're a friend to me, and I'm so proud you are. There are things we learn, everything we learn about each other, the hope we show, best friends. Of John Ogden. John, you're amazing. You call me inspiration. You say that Callaway Golf should give something special to me because I use their clubs. That to me is brilliant. That is special. I've got Barry Edwards. Barry, you're amazing too. You are hashtag Callaway Golf. And you wanted me to do it, Team Callaway. But it's so amazing what we can achieve by tweeting. And there are so many things around this world. We have Andy Collison. Andy, you're so great. Every day you send me a tweet. My dad says, it's amazing. It makes my morning, it makes my day, in every way. Right now, we've got Melissa. Hi Melissa, what's Colin here? I think you're one of the best. When you send all your tweets through. And it makes me feel good. Because you care. And that means to me so much. Right, so we've got Cindy. Hi Cindy, it's Colin here. Just want to say thanks so much for all your tweets. And you always tell me I'm your inspiration. And wow, you always go wow and thank you. And thank you so much for what you do. Right, Gregory, how are you? I have gone past my goal on Twitter. And now I have 8,312 followers. But you're amazing too. I just want to say this. Thanks for everything you do. And Becky, how are you? Thanks for the tweets and thanks for your support. That's amazing. Right. We've got Andrew. Andrew, how are you? You always call me an inspiration. You always say things that are amazing. You always give me advice, which is brilliant. I'm so proud of what I have done. And I want to say something else. This is for Gary. Gary, thank you so much for what you do in every way, because your tweets come through. Dad reads them and he loves them. Thank you. Right. So I think that's about it. I can't. I'll tell you what I'll do. I'll call this your video. All of my followers around the world. This is your video. But I wouldn't be the same without me telling you this. This is a homage to you. This is part of me says to you from the heart. Thank you so much, everyone, for what you've done for me in 5 years on Twitter. Means a lot. Means so much. I'll see you later on. So this is 55 and it's dedicated to you. Thanks. Bye.